Hey, Wex, when you look back on the first half of the season, probably the biggest factor in the Texans turning things around has been the continued development of Deshaun Watson, especially with limiting turnovers. Coach O'Brien always says this is the most important stat in the NFL, and we've now seen Watson lead this offense to three straight games without a turnover. This will be key tomorrow against the Redskins team with 18 takeaways on the season.
The Redskins are doing a great job. You know, they're plus 11. I think we're plus 4. They have 18 takeaways. I think it's 9-9, 9 interceptions and 9 fumble recoveries. So it's a big deal. It's one of the reasons why, you know, we've won games. It's one of the reasons why they've won games. And so I think with Deshaun, he really understands that and is trying to do the best he can to make great decisions.
The Texans injury report today had cornerbacks Aaron Colvin and Jonathan Joseph listed as questionable. Coach O'Brien also said that receiver Kiki QT will be a game-time decision. From D.C., Lainey Fritz, KPRC, Channel 2 Sports.